We had an uneven bracket, so we've got a repeat of a semifinal round where the two winners of the two semifinals are back against each other in the finals.